People that I meet are always asking me, how do you predict colour? Where do you get your ideas from? Where do the new trends come from? It's every day for me. I guess I'm a bit of a magpie collecting bits and pieces as I go through life. Constantly got my camera in my pocket, taking pictures and gathering information and ideas and inspiration. But for me, the fun part is when you take all of those lovely things that you've got in your pocket and on your camera and you link them to your client and to their brand. And I think that because I've been working as a trend and colour forecaster now for nearly 20 years, I have an insight into what designers and manufacturers and brand leaders are wanting and what they're working on at the moment. I produce bespoke books, presentations, and I put together in-house workshops for clients as well. It's not just playing with crayons, as my husband thinks. One of the things that really drives me is this concept that I have that I want to bring inspiration to designers, to brand leaders and to retailers. Things to get people excited and get creative again. And I love the fact that what I do helps to bring a bit of that creativity back into the workplace because it's so important. I was producing quite in-depth, big bespoke books and presentations for my clients. Lots of people started asking me if I would think about creating a seasonal set of colours for them. The thing for me with Luminary is that I want it to be the most beautiful book that it can be. The fabrics are hand dyed, the digital printing is matched by eye by myself to make sure that we get all the colours correct. Retailers like Gap, Target, John Lewis, Marks & Spencer, all by Luminary. But the colours are being used in so many different ways. It's the beginning of the journey for people, which I think is the most beautiful thing.